You okay?
Oh!
Oh my God!
He's burnt. He's burnt pretty bad there.
Here's some water.
Get away.
What happened?
Passed out from the fire.
Passed out. Fell in the fire.
Stay in the water. Stay in the water.
Do you want me to come in with you, Mike? Is that with you?
Did you pass out? I was blown on the fire and the smoke was right in my face, and I inhaled it. And I passed out. Oh.
Look at these things.
Keep your hands in the water.
Oh my God.
I can't decide whether I should keep trying to bend them or not.
No, don't.
I think.
Hang on. Now,
just hold them there.
Don't get out in the deep in case you pass out.
Yeah. I'm okay. Nervous, it's cynical.
They just keep it. It keeps intense.
I know, Mike.
Don't get out in the deep, Mike.
I'm on my knees. Oh, they're stiffening up.
You're good. Okay, Mike. They're coming right now. Just leave yourself right where you are. Mike.
They're going to put stuff on there, Mike. You're going to feel good. They'll wrap it up for you. You're good. Stay strong, Mike. Stay strong.
His hands are failing.
Stay strong.
Don't go out any deeper than where you are. Stay right there where you're at.
Normally, okay?
Wrap them up, they're going to feel better. Okay?
I keep them in the water till they...
I just have grown to love so much.
It's all good, Mike. Don't even worry about it.
Okay. We're out here for a period of time with a group of people, and you're doing everything together. And, you know, you win games, you lose games, you know, you're sleeping in the same quarters, and one of your teammates goes down, and for him to ask to see each of us. I mean, I know at one point he was like, wait, I can't see Elizabeth. And I was like behind someone. I'm like, I'm right here, Mike. You know, here I am. And his eyes were just locked on ours. Locked.
See you, Mike.
Hang in there, buddy.
Thank you.